दिस इज़ लाइक अ नाइट क्रीम, यू कैन अप्लाई इट एंड कीप इट ओवर नाइट एंड रिमूव इट इन द मॉर्निंग. क्रीम इज इंस्पायर्ड बाय द जैपनीज एंड द कोरियन. दे हैव टेक अ लुक एट माई हैंड्स, इट्स लुकिंग सो प्रिटी. नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू इज वी विल ग्राइंड दिस राइस एंड नाउ द सीक्रेट इज रिवील्ड एंड इज नॉट दैट वाटर, इट इज क्वाइट थिक. सो वील टेक अ पैन. Hello everyone, I hope all of you all are fine. Even I'm fine, I'm doing very well. I would like to give a shout out to Sudesh Verma for requesting me to make chicken gassi and neer dosa. He not only requested me but even he made the dish and he sent the pic of it. I'm so happy. The second shout out is to Jay Shankar Nair for making chicken gassi and neer dosa. Look at the pic. And my third shout out goes to my subscriber and friend Maya Meshram for making Sindhi Kadi successfully. You all can also request me, and after you make any dish, please send me the pics on Instagram or WhatsApp. Try to cook more at home and eat healthy, as well as make amazing fabulous dish instead of the regular normal food we eat. So today I have brought one very interesting cream to apply on your face. That is an anti-aging cream which you can prepare at home itself. So we make this cream out of rice, which is easily available to all of y'all, and it makes your skin look really glassy. It makes it shine actually. So you normally see the Koreans and the Japanese, they have really good skin. So this cream is inspired by the Japanese and the Korean. They have been using it since the last 1,000 years, and now the secret is revealed. And so I will show you exactly how to make it. I had taken 1 cup of rice, normal rice which we eat. So to this I have added some water and I have kept it for 3 hours. I've soaked this for 3 hours. Now I'll add some more water to this, and I'll just squeeze it out a little bit like this, so that all this, what we are interested is not in the rice, we are interested in the water which is forming above the rice. So when the rice soaks for so long, it will start, the nutrition, the vitamin B is actually on the upper layer of the rice. So it will, all the quality, the nutrition actually comes in the rice after soaking it for so long, and then this is what we are looking for. But now what we'll do is we will grind this rice to a paste, and we will have to strain it again. So once we are done squeezing out all the benefits of it, along with the water we'll add the rice into this blender and we will grind it into a paste. Now we have ground this to this kind of a paste. It's like so the rice water, we have to strain it out. See, look at this. So the remaining rice is still inside, so we'll just remove it like this on the strainer, and we'll try to extract as much of the vitamins from the rice as we can. And the rest of the rice, you can scrub it, you can use it as a scrub on your skin to exfoliate on your back or something, on your legs and all. So at least for 5 to 7 minutes I was straining it constantly like this, and we have got a very good paste over here. See, it is not that watery, it is quite thick. So we'll take a pan and we'll just pour this into it, and we'll try to make it into a paste like this. So we'll keep boiling it till it becomes like a paste. So take a look, our rice paste has reduced, the rice water has reduced to a paste now, and it has become like this. So we are looking for this kind of a consistency of our paste. So at this stage we can stop our cooking. So we'll just stop. So I'll collect all of this into this bowl. So we have taken our rice paste over here to our spoon. So we need 1 spoon of almond oil over here. So take a look at this. This is really fragrant and beautiful. It has a very mild texture. And we will add 1 spoon of aloe vera gel. shiny and beautiful. Even this is really delicate. So this will help your skin soothe out and become really glowy and fair, as well as it will give a collagen boost to your muscles. So you just have to take a small amount of paste and you have to just apply it on your skin like this. This is like a night cream. You can apply it and keep it overnight and remove it in the morning. So this helps your skin to look really beautiful, and massage it gently to your skin and let it soak into your skin, your pores, and make it look very beautiful and wrinkle free. Take a look at my hands. It's looking so pretty already. So you can just prepare this. It's already become really soft actually. So we'll take a little bit. So you can try this at home, and you know, if you really like it, please let me know in the comment section. So now let me first give you a small gist of what are the benefits of rice. So you should understand that first before making this DIY cream at home. So rice is rich in vitamin B and it has antioxidants in it, which boosts the collagen muscles. So it increases the collagen, because when we grow old, the collagen actually decreases and the skin starts loosening up. So the collagen muscles tightens up if we actually massage it, or even massaging is not enough. You have to actually, you know, apply some vitamins on the skin so that it gets boosted. So this, when the collagen gets repaired or it gets increased in the skin, what happens is the fine lines or the wrinkles around the skin starts reducing. Vitamin D, which the rice paste gives to your face, it actually increases the blood flow. So this rice water improves your skin elasticity. It has natural antioxidant. It protects the skin from the sun damage. This rice paste made from rice water hydrates the skin a lot. After hydrating, the benefit is your skin looks very nourished and moist. And this in turn helps the skin to soften. It becomes really soft. Your skin starts looking fresher and it starts shining. And it adds a youthful glow to your skin. Your skin looks really youthful. You can store this in the fridge for 10 to 15 days. So we'll only make that much quantity, and you can again repeat, making it. And again store it in the fridge and keep using it. So at least if you use it for the next 4 to 5 months, you will see a difference in your skin. And of course, everybody wants that, isn't it? So we spend so much money in the salons and in different face packs and creams and whatnot to improve our skin. So try this and you'll get really good results, and there will be no side effects because this is just rice. So I have tried it and I have really got good results, and that's why I'm suggesting it to you. Hey, hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up quickly. Subscribe to my channel and stay connected. Share with your family and friends. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Until next time, keep it simple. Simply City.